if we can get some footage of the actual train cam up there. Maybe going close to it on a second shot.